But you have found yourself in the most unenviable of positions.
Co-starring with Sarah Paulson and Jonjon Briones in the upcoming series Ratched, Sharon Stone plays Lenore Osgood, a wealthy woman with a complicated background and family situation. The show is the latest project of Ryan Murphy, one of the most prolific writer-director-producers in Hollywood.
It's so wonderful to see you first time on a Ryan Murphy project because he always gravitates towards strong female characters, and you're one of the trailblazers in Hollywood in sort of that milieu. Even in the beginning of your career, was it your conscious decision to kind of seek out those strong female roles?
I didn't work that much in the beginning of my career because I didn't quite fit in. And when I was about 32 or something, I was in acting class and my teacher said, "You've graduated." And I said, I can't, I didn't get it. And he said, "Well, you've played all the women's parts. The only thing you haven't done are the men's parts." And I said, "I would like to come back and play the men's parts." And so I did that. And when I did that, as soon as I did that, my work changed.
In Ratched, Stone welcomed the opportunity to play a character that she's never done before. The actress, who earned an Oscar nomination in 1996 for the movie Casino, delivered a show-stopping performance in Basic Instinct. She shared how a paradigm shift got her the role.
And I realized that I was enough. And I stopped trying to do all these special female things because all the parts that were written for women were written by men, to have men direct, for the men executives to make decisions about. And so none of the parts that I was reading made any sense to me. Once he told me that, I immediately got Basic Instinct.
Ratched starts streaming on Netflix on September 18th. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.